Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
Almost the car, amigo.
God damn.
Qué chingado.
Sorry about that.
Well, off you go. Like, right now.
The stage is off!
Go ahead.
Alright, let's go, people!
All available units in box.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. We're in pursuit.
Thank you.
Michael.
Yeah, so we got one of these cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him. I got something we can use for the getaway. I'll call you when it's in the parking garage.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Getaway car's in the garage.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine! I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there, and I'll be on a headset.
Sight's closed.
Hey, T, you there? I dealt with the guard. I'm about to flip the siding. Siding's flipped.
Wow, good for you! I still ain't at this alley.
I'll have a little word with the conductor and unhook the couplings for you.
penalty. Easy does it.
said you wanted a train? I got you a train, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Trisha.
Trevor.
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Oh, Patricia, I really miss you.
I have to go.
Here, put this on.
You know, I'm gonna scan this place for cameras when you're gone, Peeper.
Hey, when this thing is done, the girls are gonna be videoing me.
Nah, ain't gonna happen.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, oh, yeah. Yes. If you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go! All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
I'ma ride that ass till the cows come home.
Questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable?
I'm here. You can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
Dumber than Polito Bay and working for Trevor. Okay.
Hey, let's drill a hole in this damn thing.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor!
That's the vault wall! Go right through it!
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the Union Depository. Two suspects are going to be inside.
Let's do this! Hey, cops will be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
There are two cages. We need two explosions.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Once you step back, all it takes is a spark. Don't doubt yourself. Trigger them.
These cages while we can. Cages are open.
You hear that? Police in the tunnel behind me.
Get the metal over here for pickup. I'll handle the heat. Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Okay, I got this one. Get to the next one.
On the floor!
Oh, shit! Over there, dog! Look up!
The police are in the vault! They're coming out the bank!
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Hey, the vault's empty already, punk.
Why are all these cops leaving? I got demands!
They got men rappelling into the hall. I gotta pull the chopper out a minute.
The metal's gone already.
Bring in the chopper, backer. Ground.
Hey, get out of here, man. Get them bricks gone.
They're fine. We head for the city limits.
So the chopper's away. All right, we're coming out the back door. All right, man, look, downtown's locked up tight. We should get out of here together, dog. Meet at the footbridge to Arcadia's.
I'm going to action an independent escape strategy. Trust your tool set, brother.
Really? Good luck, dog. I'm running.
Push through! F set the bridge across Alden Street!
Attention ground invaders. Suspect is officers on the website of the depository.
Prohibitionists!
Where'd all the news guys go? Was there another robbery?
Yeah, over here!
Didn't give us the gold!
Over here!
You're lizards! Don't pretend to be human!
Chopper! Down these stairs!
Damn, you made it! Woo! After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man,
it was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo!
Got it!
We're getting out one way or another!
Let's get to the other side!
You wanna get in my way?
Who's got a shot?
Y'all stupid! Move! Give us some room! Push through! F set the bridge across Alden Street!
Attention ground invaders. Suspects engaging officers on the website of the depository. Requesting immediate backup.
Yeah, over here!
They've got heat!
Federal government stooges!
Hey, they didn't give us the gold! Let's go! Was there another robbery?
Down these stairs!
Damn, you made it! Woo! After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man,
it was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo!
Got it! Going to crawl! Come on!
We're getting out one way or another!
Hey, don't die today!
You want to get in my way?
Move or get moved!
Don't pretend to be human!
I ain't laying down!
Roads are locked in! You gotta keep high! Stay away from the cops!
Law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us, so tell them not to bother. Go home to your wives! And that's all she wrote!
Here! Up these stairs! Don't be dumb!
You're a part of the system!
Up these stairs, man! Come on! They're all over this shit! Four guys in the jump! Bring it down! Let's do this!
You see that?
He's going this way! Look right, huh? Cops on the way! Damn! You take the flank! I got the front, huh?
Westbound on Chief Boulevard.
Hey, if they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit! Man, you've been kinda reckless, homie. It's just a little heat, man. You can handle this. Oh, shit! It's like any score. You just lose the cop. Let's go! Ain't you looking? They catch us, man. We never getting out. You crashed.
Idiota!
We gotta lose him.
Located in pursuit.
check on the goal. Trevor, Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merryweather. You sure you can handle an RPG? The noob tube? Ha! If you hold it steady, get me an angle, they're gone.
Buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash, but until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah.
All right, dog.
Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Turn this into a bunker!
and only in. Man, you got off lucky, homie. What do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns... piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
he is. Where are we going?
We heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cast, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back.
We creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Near the building. Watch your sector.
Jesus, all you got away.
Let's go, punks!
You
SOS, nigga, SOS!
Hold tight, dog, please, hold tight! Don't let them clap you, homie. Hey, these punks causing trouble?
There you go.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some cover. So what's the difference between this and our licks in the hood?
Difference is several tons of gold, homie.
Can you get to him?
Shit!
Fine! I'll try and find him!
Hey, come on.
Shit!
Trevor! Can you stop being an asshole, please? There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
I was a little winded, all right? I took the T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Yeah, well, don't do it again.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
I'm looking for him!
It's war zone outside, homies!
Talk to me, T!
They keep on coming out here!
What's the problem, T? There you are! Man, you had me worried!
I took a knock. I was sitting out a few rounds. It's good to know you care.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
No, oh, look out! More agents!
A shit show!
We keep putting them down until they start pulling up!
Keep your heads!
Help me, you asshole! I'm in this shit!
Thank you.
Oh, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now.
Yeah, exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? We're just gonna wait around till someone kills us, or are we gonna wait until this fucker gets turned again?
Fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See, you're putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Second! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor, too. Be grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple of loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up?
We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that Stretch tolerate are the ones that worked this pole last night.
Man, that's bullshit.
You wanna see? I'll show you right here, nigga. Watch.
All right, I'm at the corpse. I think I know which one Stretch is.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey, that's your problem, my nigga. My bad.
Hey, man, he clapped Stretch, man. Get him.
Pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who tanked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
On Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
American melting pot. Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix. And this is the result. Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on under the hood. This is a land of dreams. But sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Cut.
God, that's a cliche, man. Dreams, no, that's a cliche. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Rolling.
Lock down the pier! Something is up!
Let's go! Let's go! There! Moron!
Looted fantasy. This is a land of dreams. But sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Cut.
God, that's a cliche, man. Dreams, no, that's a cliche. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway.
Oh my God! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Requesting backup for a 187 at Del Perro Pier. System reported as FIB agent. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 918 sister.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Whatever. I'll go up there and get him. For fuck's sakes! What's wrong with you? Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Protect DW!
Thank you. combat situation. Guard the asset.
There's a mess with our own man.
We're receiving fire.
What? I'm here for you. I'm a walking combat situation, assholes!
Time to bleed!
Get him!
Here we are from the Foundry team!
How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it!
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking! I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness. The people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
It was just the wrong number.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kinda gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't lose!
Jesus!
You can't do this to me!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Making a mistake.
Pipe down.
Return!
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up. My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Good tea?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.